Denim of Goliath? I see a rumor in the flesh. Then Balmamusa was no feint after all. You there. His Eminence must hear of this. Go, now! We must halt their advance as long as we can. Remember, we fight not for ourselves. We fight for Golgastan!
Yeah.
Only your blood can pay the price for those you've slain.
Then we share a grim cause, but I bear you no malice. It is war makes us enemies. And as enemies, we must fight.
The simple reasoning of youth. I expected more than that.
The hatred I bear for you is anything but young. I carry on the struggle of my father, and his father before him. I am the wrath of the Wallister.
The struggle of your father, that's cause enough to fight. Cause we share. The roots of the conflict between Gorgostani and Wallister do run deep. But you must look past your hatred to see your true foe. The sins of the father trap the son.
And what of you? Do you not harbor some hurt that drives you to fight?
I'll not deny I do. My twin brother, Orba, you killed him.
I did not know.
Say nothing. There's nothing to say. It was the will of the wheel he die at your hands. Said only your blood could atone, but I was wrong. We must set aside the wounds we carry if there is to be any true atonement. It is with this knowledge that I fight, but I do not expect you to understand. You are yet young, naive, common.
Not so naive that I am blind to the wounds you carry.
Forgive me. Fault is most difficult to see in oneself. Let me be your mirror, then. So long as there is vengeance in your heart, your victories will turn to ash. But you must know this only too well, Butcher of Goliath. this. It is I was naive. Foolish.
I do not fight for vengeance.
Yeah.